The most important ubiquinone in humans is coenzyme Q10, or simply CoQ10. Adults may be deficient in CoQ10, especially if they take statin drugs. CoQ10 significantly reduces blood pressure in people with hypertension. CoQ10 improves symptoms of congestive heart failure, like shortness of breath and swelling. As little as 100 milligrams of CoQ10 per day can reduce hospitalizations for congestive heart failure. Ubiquinol slows the aging process by protecting mitochondria, the energy producers in cells. CoQ10 has the ability to plump skin, reduce wrinkles, and prevent signs of skin aging. Ubiquinol decreases melanin synthesis, the dark pigment found in age spots. CoQ10 protects the cornea in the eye from ultraviolet light damage. CoQ10 protects the retina from oxidative stress, ischemia, and UV light. Ubiquinol increases sperm density and motility, making them more functional. Ubiquinol increases male fertility fourfold. CoQ10 is used to help improve success in vitro fertilization. CoQ10 supplementation improves exercise endurance and performance. CoQ10 helps people retain and increase lean muscle mass. CoQ10 supplements protect mitochondria from age-related damage, making them function like young mitochondria. High-dose CoQ10 supplementation has been shown to improve Parkinson's disease symptoms. CoQ10 can help reduce the frequency of migraine headaches. CoQ10 supplementation improves symptoms of depression. CoQ10 helps treat gingivitis and periodontitis, two forms of gum disease. 200 milligrams of ubiquinol each day improves hemoglobin A1C scores within 4 weeks. Supplementation with CoQ10 improves the therapeutic benefit of methotrexate in rheumatoid arthritis. CoQ10 and ubiquinol are remarkably well tolerated, even at high doses. 1,200 milligrams or 1.2 grams per day cause no serious side effects.